Wow, I cannot believe this happened, but let's start from the top. So, in the beginning here, I do my usual artifact runs, which is not being shown, but we are at the Strongbox here. I decided, since we're about to move on from the Golden to Marshall Hunter domain currently for a good while, maybe even longer than I think, I'm just going to do Milith for my freedom Milith build, which I've been wanting to actually build for quite a while, but I just never like actually tried to commit to Strongbox for it. I haven't gotten a good artifact in like maybe a good 2 3 weeks almost, so it's like a good artifact like this really surprised me. But you know, the build up for it, we've gotten some okayish pieces here and there, and they were pretty good, pretty strong, pretty cool, and some of them were just gimmicky, which were just for builds for other characters, the usualness of what Strongbox can really end up getting and whatnot. But yeah, this really surprised me. As we get to the end of this, as I decide to stop on a peculiar artifact that really just surprised me. Oh wow, I actually didn't expect the clip, but getting my first clip for my third year genshin. Wow, this is a very strong artifact. Actually, this is my best ATK Sands on my account now. CV wise, this is my best ATK Sands on my account. Oh, I gotta see, what would the CV on this thing? 46.6 CV. Wow, I rarely get 45 CV ever in this game, bro. I've gotten high just 30s, or I get 40 CV, and I get it pretty often to a certain degree. But wow, that is amazing. That is awesome. I was just strongboxing just for the heck of it. I just wanted to see if I would get something to improve my tenacity for arena variant, because I've gonna start preparing for the tenacity build for arena, and very soon I'm going to be farming other artifact sets, and I have a special video coming up, but that's here nor there. This piece right here is amazing, dude. 45 CV off of Strongbox. Wow. Let's freaking go. Now that is a strong start.